There is almost nothing that we cannot offer here at CAMC in the field of urology. And that's one of the reasons I practice at CAMC. At times I am asked about getting a second opinion, and I don't shy away from sending patients to other institutions, but what I found is they very commonly get sent back to me with the same opinion that I offered them, and then the patients choose to get their care here closer to home.